Hi, my name is Sarah. Today I'm going to be giving you an overview of single-use, sometimes also called disposables. So single-use have gained a lot of popularity in the last 10 years because of the speed and efficiency it gives to users. I'm going to start with a real-world analogy using these two garbage cans right here. So everyone at home hopefully has a garbage can that they use in their household. You throw a variety of things in this garbage can, right? You're throwing some liquids, some solids, maybe coffee grinds, a dirty diaper. A lot of disgusting things go in here before it gets filled up. So say you forget to put the garbage bag in your garbage. When this gets filled up, you now have to take it out. So I'm gonna go dump this out. Now the garbage can is quite dirty inside. You don't wanna bring that back into your house until you've cleaned it up. You don't wanna bring that contamination risk back to your house. In order to clean this, I need a water source, I may need some soap, and I need to take the time to clean this out before I bring it back into my house and start refilling it with new garbage. Whereas if I have a garbage can with a plastic bag in it, I'm able to, when it's full, take this bag out, throw it away in a dumpster, put a new bag in there, and I'm good to go to start refilling with trash. So you can see that has enabled a very quick turnover of trash dumping and refilling, and I can move on with my day. So now that we've covered some of the basic concepts of single use, I'm going to take you through some examples. So single use components are individualized parts that play a role in a single use assembly. So here we have a single use aseptic connector. This is going to allow you to connect two single use systems together. We also have just a hose barb, going to allow you to connect tubing to another system. Or we have a clamp, which is just going to help you connect the systems. Going a step above that, we have what we call a single-use assembly. So this is going to be a pre-packaged, pre-assembled assembly. In this case, we have a plastic bag, a 5-liter bag, some silicone tubing, and then some end connections and clamps. So this comes pre-sterilized and ready to process. And then lastly, we have a single-use system. This is going to be an engineered processing system that utilizes single-use components to execute a full unit operation. These would be things like single-use bioreactors or single-use mixing systems. All right, so lastly, I'm going to take you through some of the benefits as well as considerations for single-use. And this is not an all-inclusive list, but I'm going to try to highlight some of the key features and benefits. So firstly, benefits related to single use are really the efficiency, flexibility, and the cost effectiveness. You're able to very quickly implement single use processing without a big investment in terms of capital expenditure. Also, you need a very small footprint, and you don't need a lot of utilities or infrastructure to support using them. On the other side, there are some considerations to think about. So using the example of the garbage can, right? One of the biggest things is container integrity. There's a lot of precautions that need to be taken with single use to make sure that you're not introducing risk of putting a hole in the bag or piercing the bag. You don't want to introduce bioburden into your process, and you also don't want to lose any of your valuable product. Secondly is compatibility. You need to make sure that whatever you're putting inside the bag is compatible with the plastic and the extractables and leachables that may come out of that plastic. So you want to make sure there's no adverse impact to what your solution inside that bag is. And then lastly is scale limitations. With single use, we're still only able to process at smaller scales. There's nothing right now above 2,000 liters for bioreactor processing. And if you think about the garbage can example, you wouldn't want a 1,000-liter garbage can because when you go to empty that, it's going to be very heavy and hard to manage. And also, it may impact the integrity of the bag. So there we have a summary of the key benefits as well as the considerations associated with using single use for the first time. Thank you very much for watching the video.